never been here before. The firefighter out of Commerce, Georgia, Clint Riley, came rolling up here from Florida. Right lane will leave first by a little more than half a bulb countdown on the Christmas tree. Red light. Hancock wins it, and they celebrate on the starting line. Clint Riley, oh, he might have had the numbers in backwards. He had something wrong because he missed it by a mile. Jeremy Hancock takes his foot off the gas, goes 8.95.
Top Dragster, fast, bracket racing, first win. Jeremy, tell me about this moment.
Oh, man, it's amazing. This place has been pretty special for my family. My son won the ECF here the COVID year when they moved it here, and I'm just glad to win my first national here and him to do it as well at this place. It's special to us.
Who do you want to thank?
I want to thank my dad. He's always been with me. Set his racing to the side for me to do it. My family, my wife, my son, the good Lord above, my grandmother. She passed away a few weeks ago, and she was riding with me today. And Mickey Thompson Tires, Sid Neal Transmissions, and just everybody, all the fans. I appreciate it.
Thank you, fans. Thank you, Jeremy. Congratulations on your win.